The hell are you doing out there?
George, language.
What language? So?
I was exploring dimensional kinematics.
Admit it, he's adopted.
How can I be adopted when I have a twin sister? Think, monkey. Think.
That's enough. No one's adopted.
I wish I was.
That can still be arranged. Now let's pray.
A moment, please.
Leave him be.
He can hold hands with his family. It won't kill him.
We don't know that. Georgie, did you wash your hands before dinner or even this week?
None of your business.
Hence the mittens.
Thank you, God, for this food we are about to receive and for the nourishment of our bodies, and bless the hands that prepared it.
Amen. Amen.
How come we ain't got no tater tots?
I made tater tots last night.
I'd take tater tots over mashed potatoes any day.
Just eat what I made you.
Can we at least have tater tots tomorrow?
It was family dinners like this that led me to adopt a mid-Atlantic accent. Nobel Prize winners ought not be ordering tater tots.
Everybody excited to start school Monday?
I am.
I guess so.
Georgie, freshman year, that's a big deal.
How can I be excited when he's gonna be in the same grade as me?
Don't worry, Georgie, I'm not planning on being in the ninth grade for very long.
All I know is he's not in the same grade as me anymore, and I'm thrilled.
Good luck with your finger painting.
You're gonna get your ass kicked in high school.
Hey,
language.
I'm not going to be assaulted. High school is a haven for higher learning.
Oh, dear God.
Speaking of God, who's going to church with me tomorrow?
I can't. I'll meet with the other coaches.
Can't meet after church?
No, Mary, I can't meet after church.
Georgie?
I gotta study my playbook.
I'll go with you, Mom.
Why are you going? You don't believe in God.
Nope, but I believe in Mom.
I'll take it. Missy?
Can't. Heather asked me to...
You're going.
Son of a bitch.
Hey!
Ow!
Missy, don't you throw something at the dinner table. George Jr.
Jane Goodall had to go to Africa to study apes. I just had to go to dinner.